India under Modi has become an apartheid state. Death of India's fake democracy is daily witnessed in the killing fields of Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir. Modi's Hindutva-driven agenda has left no place for dissent in the world's so-called biggest democracy. Modi and his henchmen are relentlessly working to make India a Hindu Rashtra. World must come forward to stop Modi-led India from implementing apartheid policies.